We know for the first time how the articular and the pre-articular bone of the lower jaw of reptiles, how that transformed into the middle ear to form the ear bones that helped us to hear higher frequency sound. For the first time, we know clearly about the morphology of this transitional stage of mammal middle ears. We have been looking for this for decades. Generations of paleontologists have been trying to find the evidence to illustrate how this evolution took place. There are a couple of other recent studies which also focused on the similar project, which is the transition of a mammalian middle ear. Those two studies actually were based on fragmentary material, but this specimen actually is beautifully preserved. It was perhaps the only one that we know since the last 150 years, since the study of Richard Owen in 1871. This report will have a profound influence on the research mammalia evolution.